Hey, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by. I'm going to try to make this nice and quick. I got something to say to you really fast, or at least fast for me. Do you know the water protectors out in North Dakota? They need help. They need people out there. Now. I'm not out there. I'm just passing on what I saw in some other videos of some of the people that are out there. There's a call for people. If you need information, find some of the, you know, contact some of the people out there. You got a pencil? This is important. They need help. Okay? This is for all of us. But, you know, even if it wasn't for all of us, the Sioux and the Lakota and all the people that were here originally have been kicked around and disrespected and shoved out of the way for over 500 years. We have an opportunity to stand with them. And the most amazing thing is, they're standing for everybody. After having this history of just total shit, being shit on forever, and they're standing up for all of us, it's time to stand with them. 100 different reasons, but even if it was just that, it's time. You got a pencil, a pen, maybe a long fingernail, and you could scrape it into the wall. SacredStoneCamp.org. SacredStoneCamp.org. StandingRock.org. StandingRock.org. IndigenousRising.org. IndigenousRising.org. Go out there. Check the videos. You can see what they're calling for. You got to remain peaceful. You got to be as sustainable as possible on your own. Look into it. They'll explain it more than I. I'm just having this video so that if anybody stumbles across it, you'll say, okay, I'll go look up those videos. If you go on like Facebook, there are different groups there, and then there are some of the ones that get their voice out there the most. There is a call out for people. They need people out there. Can you go? Do you care about the environment, human rights? The Constitution, since the police are overstepping their bounds, water, on and on and on and on and on and on and on. Pick an issue, and it's probably wrapped up in this. Get out there. If you can go, get out there. There would be helping at the camp, and there would be more of the nonviolent, peaceful, civil disobedience direct actions. Okay. Kind of two different things, but I'm not speaking for anybody out there. Just please look it up. It's October 23rd. They need people out there. Okay? The pipeline is being shoved through as quick as possible, and man, it is moving fast. The last number I heard was they were like 9 miles from the river, and remember that whole bogus thing of Obama stopping it. Well, that was 20 miles from the river. That wasn't that long ago. Now, the last number I heard was 9. I don't know if that's accurate, but it's like, Jesus. They are building that fast, which I wouldn't think is the safest thing in the world. You know, that's like somebody going, we're going to do a real quick heart bypass surgery on you. I got to go golfing. You know, okay, that'll do. You know? excuse me. Can you be careful with that? Nope, look, we got to get this. Time is money. What are you fucking whining about? Look it up. There's people out there standing. There's people out there have been abused forever. This is about our water. It's about our planet. We don't have planet B to move to. It's not like, oh shit, made a mess. Let's go, pack it up, let's go. There's nowhere else to go. When Mother Earth says, look, you wasted me. That's it. They need help out there. Because it's raw numbers that'll get it done. Raw numbers. You know, if they're going to arrest people, if we got a million people standing there, they can't do it. They can't do it. Nice and peaceful. You know, a million people say, you got a million zip ties? Ah, shit, you know, guess you better quit. Because we got a million people. And then once we get arrested, well, we got family and friends that aren't going to be all that happy. They're going to come and you're going to need 3 million zip ties. And then 10 million. Or we could just go about saying to the oil company executive, sorry, but you're rich enough for now. You're going to have to find other ways to get rich. Like, maybe why don't you start selling solar panels? Did you ever think of that? And then everybody can be all friends and everything's fine. Raw numbers. They just need numbers. If you're going to go somewhere where it would be like there, where there might be arrests, preferably you're trained in nonviolent civil disobedience and peaceful direct action. But like I said, look up the videos. I'm just passing it along to make sure that it gets out to as many people as possible. I gotta grab some sleep. Just wanted to make sure that got this out there. Please do what you can. If you can't get out there, just get word out to as many people as possible. Especially, you know, talking to people in person. Because, you know, there are some people that don't go online. They're still watching CNN and Fox News and stuff. They either have no idea what's going on or they got some unbelievably stupid, completely fictional account of what it is. And if those people are properly informed, they might say, well, hell, I'm going out there to stand with them. I didn't know that that's what it was. We got over 300 million people in the United States. We got over 7.5 billion people on the planet. I think we can get a million people out to North Dakota. I do. And a million peaceful people. Just perfectly peaceful. Peaceful, respectful people that just say, okay, I'm here. I want clean water. What's going on is wrong. And if getting arrested is what it takes, okay. Are you okay with taking my freedom over this? I didn't threaten you or anyone else. And you see these 999,999 close friends of mine? They didn't do anything either. Can you sleep with that? Can you, on your conscience? And we'll win right there, right there, right there. This is our opportunity. So, spread word. Thank you. Peace and love. Mni Wiconi. Water is life.